This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. A dungeon crawl is a type of scenario in fantasy role-playing games in which heroes navigate a labyrinthine environment, a dungeon, battling various monsters, and looting any treasure they may find because of its simplicity. A dungeon crawl can be easier for a game master to run than more complex adventures, and the hack and slash style of play is appreciated by players who focus on action and combat. The term can be used in a pejorative sense, since dungeon crawls often lack meaningful plot or logical consistency. The parody game Munchkin is about the essence of the dungeon experience. Kill the monsters, steal the treasure, stab your buddy. The first computer-based dungeon crawl was Pettit 5, developed in 1975 by Rusty Rutherford on the PLATO interactive education system based in Urbana, Illinois. Although this game was quickly deleted from the system, several more like it appeared, including D&D and Moria. Some distinguished dungeon crawlers from roguelikes and RPGs with stories and character interaction, while others use the term to describe any game which features ample amounts of dungeon exploration, including Zork, Zelda, and tabletop RPGs. More recently, the term has come to mean first-person RPGs, particularly ones which are aligned to a grid system and can be mapped on graph paper contents. 1. Dungeons. 2. Video games. 3. See also. 4. References. Dungeons. Due to their potential for simplicity and the limited expectations most players have for plot and logical consistency in dungeon crawls, they are fairly popular in role-playing video games. The roguelike genre is a common and typical example, with endless procedurally generated dungeon terrain and randomly placed monsters and treasures scattered throughout the 1980s may be seen as the golden era of this form of game. Games like Wizardry, The Bard's Tale, Cosmic Soldier, Might and Magic, Megami Tensei, Phantasy Star, Dungeon Master, Madu Monogatari and Gauntlet set the standards, while the primitive graphics were actually conducive to this style. Due to the need for repetitive tiles or similar-looking graphics to create effective mazes, some dungeon crawlers from this era also employed action role-playing game combat, such as Dragon Slayer and the Tower of Druaga. Variations on the dungeon crawl trope can be found in other genres. Recent years have seen a modest resurgence in their popularity, particularly in Japan, largely due to the success of the Etrian Odyssey series by Atlus. Other handheld titles in later years include Beyond the Labyrinth, Deep Labyrinth, The Dark Spire, Orcs. See also. Video games. Portal. Role-playing game. Terms. Roguelike. Telengard. References. Carrot. The World of Munchkin. World of Munchkin.com. September 2011. Survival action adventure. Grand Theft Auto. Clone. Metroidvania. Stealth survival horror adventure. Dating sim. Bishoho. Eroge. Otome. Escape the Room. Interactive fiction. Interactive movie. Visual novel. MMO. MMO. FPS. MMORPG. MMORTS. Role-playing game. Action role-playing. Dungeon crawl. Mud. Roguelike. Tactical role-playing simulation. Construction and management. Business. City government. Life simulation. Dating sim. Digital pet. God. Social simulation. Sports. Strategy. 4X MOBA. Real-time strategy. Tower defense. Time management. Real-time tactics. Turn-based strategy. Turn-based tactics. Artillery. Wargame. Vehicle simulation. Flight simulator. Amateur combat. Space racing. Kart racing. Sim racing. Submarine simulator. Train simulator. Other genres. Breakout. Clone. Exergame. Incremental music. Rhythm. Non-game. Party programming. Puzzle. Sokoban. Tile matching. Related concepts. Advertising. Arcade game. Art game. Audio game. Casual game. Christian game. Crossover game. Cult game. Educational game. FMV. Gamification. Indie game. Nonlinear gameplay. Open world. Nonviolent video game. Online game. Browser game. Multiplayer online game. Social network game. Serious game. Toys to life. Traditional game. Twitch gameplay. Video game clone.